again with Nick at Night's Classic TV Rewind. On repeat viewing, one begins to suspect that might not really be Major Healy in the phone booth after all.
Classic TV. Mr. Udall?
Second look at shows that are always worth a second look.
Carol, the waitress?
Yes.
Just keep repeating to yourself.
The doctors gave me your billing address. I'm sorry about the hour.
Welcome to Nick at Night's block.
If you're, worried about thanking me,
That's not why I'm here. Though you have no idea what it's like to have a real conversation with a doctor about Spencer.
Note. Put it in a note. I have a hair dryer.
Why did you do this for me?
So you'd come back to work and wait on me.
Do you have some idea how strange that sounds? I'm worried you did this because...
Are you waiting for me to say something? Look, I'll be at the restaurant tomorrow.
I don't think this can wait until tomorrow. I need to clear this up now.
Clear what up?
I'm not going to sleep with you. I will never sleep with you. Never, ever. Not ever.
Well... I'm sorry, but, we don't open for the no-sex oaths until 9 a.m.
I'm not kidding.
Anything else?
Thank you.
So you'll be at work tomorrow.